All new this morning, Georgia Senate candidate Herschel Walker is making headlines after his comments about evolution over the weekend. On Sunday, Walker visited a church in Sugar Hill, that's right outside of Atlanta. In a YouTube video shared by the Washington Post, Walker can be heard saying, quote, "At one time, science said man came from apes." And he went on to say, quote, "If that's true, why are there still apes? Think about it," end quote.